Hello and welcome to this video tutorial where I show you how to remove devices from your iCloud account. So I'm going to show you first on my iPhone how to do it on mobile, and then we'll hop over to my computer and I'll show you how to do it on desktop. So here we are on my iPhone, and I want you to open up the Settings app on your phone, the little gear icon, and then at the very top or towards the top, you're going to see your name or iCloud username at the very top. So you can see my name there at the very top. Tap into that. And then if we tap into our iCloud or Apple ID, you'll see if you scroll down all of the devices associated with that Apple ID and iCloud. So as you can see, here's all of my devices. And if I want to remove a device, I'll just tap on that device. It'll load it up, give you all the information. And then you're going to see a red link that says remove from account. If we tap on remove from account, it says, are you sure you want to remove this device? Lets you know kind of what it's going to do. And then you go ahead and tap remove and you are good to go. That's it. That's how you remove a device from your iCloud account. Now, why would you want to do this? It's very good to do this for security purposes. It's very unsafe to sell a device or give a device to someone. And then for your privacy, right? Removing unused devices ensures that your information isn't accessible to others, and then also keeps your iCloud account tidy and neat and you're not having to look at old devices. So here we are. Let's go ahead and hop over to the computer. Here we are on desktop, and you need to go to iCloud.com, open up any browser, it doesn't matter, Chrome, Safari, whatever you want to use. Go to iCloud.com and then log into your account. It'll make you go through a login process to confirm that you are who you say you are. And then once you're here, you'll be presented with the iCloud homepage here. Go up to the upper right-hand corner where you see your little image there. If you click on your image, you'll see where it says iCloud Settings or Manage Apple ID. If we go to Manage Apple ID, it'll open up a new browser tab, and then it'll give you the option to go here and go to Devices on the left-hand sidebar. Go to Devices there, and then you're going to see a list of all of your devices. Just select and click into the one that you want to remove, and then once you do, you'll see the information about the device, and then at the very bottom, you'll see something that says Remove from Account. Go ahead and click into Remove from Account. And then when you're ready, go ahead and click remove once more to confirm, and that will remove that old device from your iCloud account. So that's how you do it on mobile and on desktop. If you have any questions, put them down below. If it helped you out, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.